Okay. Function F7. And the brightness is all set all the way down, so it should turn on at a low power. Increase its chances to fire up, maybe. And I try full brightness. So you press it once and the LED is supposed to shut off, and you press it again, it's supposed to turn back on. So every other time it tries to fire up. So it looks like there's either a high load or high resistance, low resistance or high resistance in the fluorescent bulb, or and the inverter is detecting this and shutting itself off, or the inverter is going bad. That's my guess. Up until yesterday, it was working great, besides occasionally having a little trouble with this, but now it doesn't work at all. Stuck with this screen. Hmm.